someone purposely hurts or neglects care or responsibility for a pet. Animal abuse is against the law, and I have a video, but I don't want to go over my time, so I'll just talk about it. And like, what happened was this guy, he was a veterinarian, and like, he kept these animals at his house after they were supposed to be put to sleep, and he used them for like blood transfusions and stuff. And so like, 6 months after they were supposed to be put to sleep, they found out that he was keeping like 6 dogs and like 2 cats at his house, and that they were being used for blood transfusions, and then he got taken to jail. And then what should you do if you see someone abusing an animal? Well, don't touch them. Never try to stop a person hurting an animal by yourself. Try to help the animal who is hurt. Even though both situations can be upsetting, they can put you in a dangerous situation. Then get an adult. Find someone like your mom, dad, teacher, or trusted neighbor. Tell them what you saw and find help. And then call for help. If you are a witness of animal abuse, have your parent or guardian call 911 because it is an emergency. And then about 16,656 people have abused animals, and most of it's from neglect or abandonment. And my call to action is, I encourage you all to be kind to your pets and make sure that